Okay, here I am checking out the water damage. You can see we got water standing in the grass here. A bunch of low spots. Okay, right by the house. Water in the windowsills, but somehow water is getting over the basement wall there, going around the front of the house. This gutter's working well. That's all coming out of the front. Lot though, but if you see the neighbor's house here, there's a big water spot not getting anywhere. There's a bunch of water where his drain, actually you can see the riffles along the brick where the water is flowing toward my house. See that? Water is flowing from here down and into that big mess there and down into my basement. Ton of water here. See, it's over in my yard. Here's where it pops up from this gutter system, and it's all just draining right here on the side of the house and going straight over to my house off of this huge roof. You can see I'm in a ton of water. See this right here? I'm in my yard. It's all water. Here. Bunch of water over here. Look at this. So it's this whole area here that we gotta mitigate.